have a Flutter channel where you're going to send the latest US news. So today is another video by Andrew Yang.
Seeing you all, I feel like I'm seeing all friends, and that's because so many of your faces are familiar. You've been Yang Gang for a long time, and I hope you're enjoying seeing the Yang Gang grow. We have a dashboard in the HQ, and all of the measurements are heading straight up to the right. We're going to grow and grow.
Exponential.
Actually, technically, it's still linear.
Oh, come on.
But it's heading into exponential. You know, if you go, so we're going to more than double Q3 over Q2. So that's still like a, you know, like a normal mathematical function. But it's still really, really impressive. We're going to end up with between 2 and 3 times fundraising. But forget about all that stuff. You know what you all embody? You all embody passion and humanity. And that is how we're going to win. And if you look at revolutions and successful campaigns throughout history, what do they start with?
People.
They started with people. They started with passion. We have something that other candidates spend millions, tens of millions of dollars to get, but they can't get it.
Yeah!
Because you can't buy it. You can't buy humanity, you can't buy passion, you can't buy what brought you all here today.
That's true!
And when you do buy it, you can tell they bought it.
Yes, you can!
Yes!
And then instead of spreading, it just lies there, sad, like a dud. And everyone looks at it and be like, we know you bought that shit!
Yeah!
Thank you! I brought my own shit!
Yeah.
So this is what you see around you. This is the nucleus. This is the kernel of a revolution. Of a revolution that's not a political revolution, but a humanity revolution. Of an awakening. An awakening of the sense that we can do better than this. That we can build an economy and society that actually works for us. Instead of being subject to this giant capital efficiency machine.
Church, baby!
And it is not an exaggeration to say that the future of the country, the future of humanity, rests in this campaign.
Yes!
And we're going to show America what that future can look like, am I right?
Yeah!
The future looks like this. It looks diverse. It looks human. It's beautiful. I just got a message today from someone. I get messages all the time, and I appreciate them all. I don't go back to them all, but I read as many as I can. And this person said to me, he said, Andrew, work on your campaign has been the time of my life. I met the love of my life on this campaign. We're getting married next year. I got a message. I was like, that is so beautiful. That is so human. We're going to bring new people into this world through this campaign. And we have to make it a world that we're proud to bring them into. That's why I started to run, because I looked up as a parent and I said, I am not excited about the world I'm going to leave to my kids. And we're going to be able to look ourselves in the mirror and say, we did all we could to build this better world so that we can look at the next generation and say, this is what we've left you and we're proud of it.
Yes, amen.
So what else can I tell you that's like inside scoop, inside baseball, because you guys came here for it? What can I tell you? I can, well, I will say that the secret weapon of the campaign is about to be unveiled.
Yeah! Secret weapon!
And that secret weapon is my wife, Evelyn. Yeah! And if you think I'm a badass, whoa, wait until you see Evelyn. America's gonna be like, we need to elect Andrew Yang just so we can have her as the first lady.
Evelyn!
What other secrets can I spill?
What else can I tell you? I've been preparing for the debates next week, and we have a surprise plan for the country that we think is going to blow people's minds.
Nice!
We just went through a mock debate in New York, and the people paid a lot of money to see the mock debate. That's sort of like how the campaign works, where we're like, you know what, if you're going to come in the preparation, you were there? Oh yeah, you were there, Noah! So what we did is we have people cast a certain other candidates that we're able to take a look at what the dynamic's gonna be. We had all of it staged, and we are gonna rock the world next Thursday.
Hell yeah.
I'm going from here I'm flying to Los Angeles, where I'm gonna meet with some really fun people, and hopefully you can imagine who that might be.
Oh.
And then from LA, we're going to Houston, where we're going to gear up for the debates. What after the last debate, what did we see? We raised over $1 million, and then next 2 days, and 87% of those donors were new. How many of them were you all? Did anyone ever?
I was new after the debate.
How many of you saw the New York Times article that came out just yesterday?
I did.
What's happening right now is that there is so much potential energy for the Yang Gang. There's so much potential energy for the campaign. How many of you have had friends who you bugged about me, and then they said, yeah, yeah, yeah. And then they come back around later and we're like, oh. So for every friend who said that to you, they're like another 10 friends who are waiting for permission.
Yeah.
And the debate's gonna give them permission. The New York Times article gave a lot of people permission.
Yeah.
The fundraising number is going to give more people permission.
Yeah.
The permission is going to activate all of your friends that have seen the stuff you are sending out there that have not gotten back to you yet.
That's right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You're sending it out. A couple of them are starting. The early adopters are coming our way. And what's next? The early mainstream.
Mainstream.
The early mainstream needs the water to get a little warmer. They're dipping their toe in, they're tempering it, they're saying, you know, that Yang guy's saying interesting stuff, they're saying that to their friends to see what the reaction is.
That's right.
And then when the reaction is positive, they'll be like, ooh, the water feels nice.
Yeah.
And then one day they will look up and they'll say, you know what, I think I'm Yang Gang.
That's right. Yeah. Okay.
And then they're going to say something to their friend saying, like, I think I'm Yang Gang. And their friend's going to be like, heck yeah, I'm Yang Gang too. The world here in New Hampshire. I want to call out a couple of people that worked really hard on today. Where's Christina?
Christina!
Christina! When Christina came to join the campaign, I knew it was going to be a huge day. We had dinner, how many months ago was it?
Six
months ago, when the Yang Yang in New Hampshire was just very, very, like, it was a tiny passionate core, and then Christina said, this is going to be the future. Let's give Christina a round of applause.
Woo! Thank you.
How are you doing? I'm doing great. I'm working on the hurricane. A number of people have been contacted by the doctors because they're fearful.
I got you.
Will you commit day one to end deportation and end detention?
Yes.
You will commit and work with Congress to get permanent protection and a pathway for citizenship for millions.
100%.
You heard it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, everyone knows. This gentleman just came to ask me, will we end family separation and inhumane detention and deportation in the first 100 days? And I said, forget 100 days, I can do that on day one.
Hell yeah! Yeah!
Oh, yeah. Dignity 2020.
Dignity 2020.
I can dig it.
Hell yeah.
Can you dig it?
Yeah.
Oh, I can dig it. Hey, Steve, you want to come up? I want to give another shout out to a guy, Steve Marchand.
Steve, 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 Steve
So it sounds like you know who Steve is. Steve ran for governor in 2018. And when he decided to come aboard the Yang Yang here in New Hampshire, it was like an earthquake in New Hampshire politics.
Hell yeah.
And I can't tell you how many people I've had come up to us at events saying, after Steve endorsed you, I knew I had to take a look at you. So let's give the megaphone to Steve Marchand.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe our channel. Also, donate for Jam campaign. Bye bye. See you in the next video.